So you saw that? So I'm on a Kansanese plant here, and the guy just took off a 20,000-pound coil off my truck. The whole truck was, you know, sighing with relief. Lots of weight. So now the last one remaining is, it weighs only 18,000 pounds. So that should be a piece of cake for this huge ceiling crane that is capable of lifting approximately, 65,000 pounds. But it's cool. See, now he's dropping it on the floor, and then he's going to come back to get this last coil.